The prehistoric rock art site of the Co Valley is an open-air Paleolithic archaeological site located in a region of northeastern Portugal, along the Portuguese-Spanish border. In the early 1990s, rock engravings were discovered in Vila Nova de Foz Co in the course of the construction of a dam in the valley of the Co River. They include thousands of engraved rock drawings of horses, bovines and other animals, human and abstract figures, dated from 22,000 to 10,000 years BC. The sites were reviewed by archaeologists and other specialists of UNESCO and other agencies. Since 1995, a team of archaeologists have been studying and cataloging this prehistorical complex. The Archaeological Park of the Co Valley was created to receive visitors and interpret the findings, and the Co Museum was constructed here following a major design competition. The prehistoric art is either carved, incised or picked, combining various techniques, but rarely painted, utilizing the vertical schist slabs as canvas. These schist rocks, along the northern part of the Co River, are large drawings in contrast with smaller depictions in other parts of the region. Their size vary between 15 cm and 180 cm, but most are 40-50 cm in extension, often forming panels and compositions. Two groups of authors were identified in this region, including 230 carvings from the Epipaleolithic and Bronze Ages. The more archaic period of Co corresponds to 137 rocks with 1,000 carvings and rare paintings, by artists who concentrated on zoomorphic representations, equine, horses, bovine, aurochs, caprines and deer, the latter primarily associated with the final phase of the Magdalens period. There are also representations of fish, intermediary animals, along with a small group of geometric or abstract shapes, including lines and symbols in Peniscusa and Canada do Inferno. They include anthropomorphic figures and horses, in addition to some dogs, deer and birds, accompanied by weapons, swords, lances and shields. These armed warriors could represent scenes from battles or hunting parties. The last period of art dates from the modern era, and includes religious motifs, both anthropomorphic and zoomorphic figures, in addition to inscriptions, dates, boats, trains, bridges, plains and landscapes. The importance of this prehistorical art site remains its rareness and extension. Although there are numerous prehistorical art sites in caves, open-air sites are rarer, and only include Mazuco, Portugal, Fornells Haut, France, Domingo Garcia and the Siga Verde, both in Spain. Archaeologists acknowledge sites like this as open-air sanctuaries of prehistoric humankind.